losing Shea is a blow. Shea's been the first choice striker, but we have a good backup in Linden. He gives us different options, a slightly different way of playing. So if we have to tweak the system or tweak the way we play, then that's what we have to do. But you also have to bear in mind the opposition and the quality of the opposition. Like I said before, we have to be ready to be out of possession probably a little bit more than we were at the weekend, where we dominated possession. It might be a little bit different in this game, but it's important to stay patient and capitalise on the right moments.